count on. NBC2 News at 6.
And it makes you wonder, you know, why would he get into the healthcare profession in the first place, except possibly to have access to vulnerable women.
11 women now accuse a Naples doctor of rape or attempted rape. Dr. Eric Salata owned Pura Vida Medical Spa on Fifth Avenue South in Naples. And tonight, more women are sharing the horrors they say happened while they were patients. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. Dr. Salata committed suicide a few days after his arrest. And since then, nearly a dozen women have come forward saying he drugged them, too. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live outside Dr. Salata's practice with these new allegations.
Kelly, this stack of Naples police reports shows some pretty shocking accusations when it comes to Dr. Salata and his practice, the Pura Vida Medical Spa, just off of Fifth Avenue South. One of these accusations from 2019 alleges Dr. Salata's wife, Jill Salata, knew he was sexually assaulting patients.
The earliest known alleged victim was in 2019. So this pattern of abuse may have been going on for a period of years before he was caught.
Sexual assault attorney Adam Horowitz is leading the civil lawsuit for one of Dr. Salata's 11 accusers. It was filed this morning.
It makes you wonder, you know, why would he get into the healthcare profession in the first place, except possibly to have access to vulnerable women?
He shared the 2019 report, which shows that Jill Salata gave a woman laughing gas before a laser procedure. Then her husband came into the room saying the gas will, quote, help the treatment go faster. In a statement, Jill Salata has said she was blindsided by her husband's crimes.
Some of them were reporting something suspicious or something that they thought the doctor was going to attempt to do had they been rendered unconscious. So, I mean, there are 11 incident reports, and the majority of them are victims.
11 women now have gone on record accusing Dr. Salata of sexual assault or attempted sex crimes, all by using heavy, unnecessary sedation during cosmetic procedures as basic as Botox at his office, Pura Vida Medical Spa on Fifth Avenue South.
He used alcohol and excessive amounts of nitrous oxide to ply them with until they were rendered helpless so that he could sexually assault them.
Dr. Salata was arrested only 2 weeks ago outside Pura Vida on two charges of sexual battery. He then bonded out immediately. This is the last video of Dr. Salata alive. He was found dead near his home in Naples shortly after. His death was ruled a suicide.
Just the gall and the nerve to do this, you know, when people go to see a doctor, they're there, you know, to improve their health.
One of the most important things I saw in these reports is that Dr. Salata allegedly used an iPad to take before and after pictures of the women during their cosmetic procedures. Now there's concern that Dr. Salata was using the iPad for things much worse than that. I'm reporting live and local tonight in downtown Naples. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.